I made the most adorable frog pond out of some polymer clay. If you've been following me for a while, you may remember the koi pond I made out of an Altoid tin, and ever since I made it, I've wanted to make a frog version. I started by sculpting the tiniest frog and a lily pad for it to sit on. I used resin to fill the very bottom of the tin, and then used the leftovers to make water droplets on the lily pad and frog. This is the perfect way to carry jewelry, and the full tutorial is on my YouTube.